The US needs a new CIA director, and President Trump has nominated the most qualified person ever to fill the role. Gina Haspel is a Kentucky-born American with 33 years of clandestine experience. She speaks 5 languages and has a history of getting results. When thousands of Americans were just signing up to fight the war on terror after 9/11, she was already on duty. She served all over the world, at home in the US, in Africa, Europe, and even in Russia. You'd think that with all this, she would sail through the Senate confirmation. But Democrats and Republican Rand Paul are doing everything they can to stop it. Why? Because she's mean to terrorists. Her detractors all point to the same so-called misdeed, the waterboarding of a chief Al-Qaeda officer in the Persian Gulf. Here's the thing. One, the guy was the mastermind behind the attacks on the USS Cole, which killed nearly 20 Americans and injured dozens more. Two, waterboarding was well within the law at the time. How do we know? Because Congress investigated and found no criminal wrongdoing.
There's a big effort now to rewrite history, a big effort to try to claim this program didn't work, but we know the program gave us information that helped save lives.
It's only in the years since that waterboarding and torture have been banned. And in her hearing Wednesday, Haspel said she supports that ban.
I support the higher moral standard that this country has decided to hold itself to. I would never, ever take CIA back to an interrogation program.
Haspel represents an absolutely essential part of our national security. She's honorably carried out a thankless job for more than 30 years, and the first time she comes into the public eye, she gets smeared by grandstanding politicians.
Yes or no will do. No. For in a secret.
My understanding
that is not accurate.
Recently confirmed that it was you.
No. He issued a correction.
Do you believe that the previous interrogation techniques were immoral?
Senator, I believe that CIA officers to whom you referred.
It's a yes or no answer.
CIA
it's
did extraordinary
yes no
work to prevent another attack on this country given the legal tools that we were authorized
Please
to use.
Please answer yes or no.
I support the higher moral standard we have decided to hold ourselves
to. Can you please answer the question?
Senator, I think I've answered the question.
No, you've not. Yes or no?
Senator, I believe that we should hold ourselves to the moral standard outlined in the Army Field Manual.
You've not answered the question, but I'm going to move on.